Hello and welcome to 827th channel, and now it's time for Gennady Plus, and I'm Gennady Ape. And today we're discussing a very important topic affecting all people around the world: ecology. Recently we've received a request from Odyssey 2050 project to say some words to people in different countries on this topic, and today we are going to discuss it. And our first guest is fisherman. Yeah! I wish I was
a fisherman. Hello Gennady. Okay, three generations of my family were fishermen, and so am I. But because of oil tankers' explosion, fish are dying before I can catch them.
Thanks, Bambi, for your dramatic story. For real, tankers' explosion is a big problem, and it causes death of fish all over the world ocean. No one knows what to do, but Bambi has an answer. He has a message to whoever is responsible for this problem.
Hey, you! If I ever find you, I'll destroy everything you believe in and make you cry for the rest of your useless life. Don't stand in my way, or you will regret.
Yeah! Whoa! If I was responsible for this, I would be scary by now. I hope the one who is responsible for all this heard this message and will think about his behavior. And now, thanks, Bambi.
Goodbye, Gennady.
Our next guest can seem very strange to you, but make sure he knows everything about ecology. Introducing the clown Ronald. Once I was a very happy clown, entertaining children and adults all over the country. But because of air pollution, I've become a sad clown. I declare, if we want to save Earth, we must act now! Whoa, now I definitely know how to save our planet. Thanks, Clown Ronald. See ya. Now it's time to see what people from the street think about different ecological problems of planet Earth. We will ask several random citizens of this town for their opinion.
Okay, so let's ask people from the street about what they think about ecological problems. Oh, I see a guy here. Hello, what do you think about ecological problems? Wait.
Find our next guest. Oh, who is this? Hello, tell some words about ecology in your town, please. Does pollution affect nature in the place where you live? You don't know English, do you?
Duh.
Thanks for your opinion. Goodbye. See ya. Okay, let's find our next guest from the street. Leave from 827th channel. Yes. 827th channel. Hello, it is you. Look at the red button. Yes, okay, sure. Please tell us some words about ecology. What do you think? We need your opinion.
Ecology is really important in our times because everything's polluted.
Okay, very interesting. Let's find our new guest.
My mother and father, please stay.
Рой, вот ваша цивилизация. Видите, какая гадость кругом. Все обкакано.
Cool story. And now our next guest. Liv from Odyssey 2050, the angry robot who thinks that he should destroy all the human beings. Let's ask him some questions.
You know, Gennady, I've been to many films and dominions. I visited Star Wars, both drones, met the angry robot, and I've learned a lot of things. I'm sure that those miserable humans must die slowly and painfully. They definitely don't deserve a second chance. And their plan will be the first victim.
No, I'm just Mario from Mario World, and I'm...
This is only the beginning. Goodbye, idiots.
Today, you should have learned many things. I hope now you understand that you should be careful with this planet. Save our planet. Save Earth. It was Gennady Plus, and I'm Gennady Ape, and you are watching 827th channel. Goodbye, thanks for watching.
See?